My dear children, today we are going to study mathematics. All of you take your textbooks, page number 51.
Grandma and Chinnu cat. What do you see in the picture? A grandma. What is she doing? She is making neyyappams. How many neyyappams are there? Count all of you. 5, isn't it? Grandma made 5 neyyappams. Look at the next picture. What is she doing? Yes, she went out. Grandma went out. Take page number 52. What do you see there? Chinnu cat. Where is she? She is in front of grandma's house. Isn't it? Chinnu cat is in front of grandma's house. A smell of neyyappams reached Chinnu. Then what did she do? She silently went to the kitchen. No one was there. She took a neyyappam and ate it. Wow, delicious. Take page number 53. Chinnu took another neyyappam. She heard something. Then what did she do? Yes, she ran away. Then what happened? Yes, grandma came back and looked at the plate. How many neyyappams were made by grandma? 5, isn't it? Then how many neyyappams Chinnu took? How many neyyappams did she eat? Yes, 2. Now, how many neyyappams are left on the plate? Yes, 3, isn't it? 5 minus 2, 3.
Page number 54. Fill up the blanks. How many flowers are there in this plant? Count all of you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Isn't it? Then, I plucked 3 flowers. Here, 1, 2, 3. Isn't it? Then, how many left? All of you count how many are left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Isn't it? So, 8 minus 3, 5. Okay, next one. How many balloons are there? How many? All of you count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Isn't it? 5 balloons. Then 2 balloons burst. Then how many left? How many? All of you count. 1, 2, 3. Isn't it? So 5 minus 2, 3. Okay, then last one. 7 minus 2, 5. Isn't it? Then 5 minus 2, 3. 9 minus 1, 8. So all of you complete this table.